Yeah. I wanted to give y'all something on the road, the SOS. Not on my motherfucking mind, boy. If you sitting at home like I'm sitting at home, just some food for thought while we all go through this shit together, man. Look, I would not change for a dime. So if success is selling out myself, I'm willing to leave it all behind. And if I told you it was easy, I'd be lying. The hardest battle that you will ever fight, the one between you and your mind. You are one of a kind beyond any contract you will sign. Job or occupation, no compensation is worth it. No human nature ain't perfect, we slip and fall. But when we choose right over wrong, we piss on the devil by pissing them off. We piss on each other for some shit we could get at the mall. We missing the blessing, it's a gift we existing at all. We building up flaws while the president building up walls. I never judge a human and what he doing, I lead at the guard. We beef about the dumbest shit, about who running shit. Truth for the matter, don't none of us own none of this. Not street sides or coast, fuck who ride the most. The ghetto still the ghetto, no matter who get the votes. And matter of fact, if you black, the greatest trick that was ever played was to convince us we wasn't trapped. I'm not militant, I'm just not ignorant. And when it comes to the shortcomings of my people, I don't get super sensitive. It don't help when we get defensive and act super innocent, like we don't be disrespecting our bitches, I mean women, yeah. They're like, kinda, we miss you, cause who'd have ever thought it'd get to where toilet tissue's an issue and peaceful people is purchasing pistols like it's essential. This sickness is here to humble the shallow and superficial. SOS, now you realize the need for my new initials. If the sniffles don't kill us, we'd have probably did it with missiles. Assess your priority, social media immaturity, finding glory and jewelry, but now we're stressing for toiletries. Humble pie for the unhumble eye, the giant cries when we all shrunk down to the same size. Look, currency is if you're spiritually healthy, not if you're monetarily wealthy. Right now a dollar won't help me, nuh-uh, I need that energy. You know that feeling in you and me that bring unity. When you remove computer screens, that could beat every new disease. If you just stayed in tune with it, that's the truest immunity. Earth is just a community, that's the beauty of being human. After tragedy, it's just another opportunity to assess what we're doing. Now look, take advantage and ask what you add to the planet. Instead of panicking, reevaluate the path you've been traveling. Every chance that you had in the past, how did you handle it? Oh, you was acting scandalous, now you frantic. Chill out, I don't fear nothing, but he that is greater than I. We wasn't designed to let worry into our mind, then carry the vibe to other people and multiply it. The poisonous planet, destroying us from the inside. I should hope we all do better. I hope the lessons learned, we all affect each other, to whom it may concern. Consider each other's issues, we share the same sun, meaning we all one.
I can see the sun shining outside, just to remind us everything is gonna be alright. I can see the sun shining outside. Never take a day off, looking out the window, not a worry on my radar.
Not a worry on my radar, fool. We gon' shine till infinity.